Hi everyone, this is Sudhir, Assistant Professor, Department of Pharmacology, Raghavendra Institute of Pharmaceutical Education Research, RIPER, Autonomous, Anantapuram. So here I am going to describe about semi-auto analyzer. This is the instrument is called as a semi-auto analyzer, which is supplied by Erba company. So this instrument by which you can measure so many biochemical parameters, for example, glucose, cholesterol, triglyceride, urea, creatinine, sodium, potassium, so T3, T4 and IgM. So for that you need specified kit supplied by Erba company, for example. So here I am going to demonstrate show on AGVOT. So next, this kit is used for estimation of AGPT. This kit used for estimation of creatinine. This kit used for estimation of urea. So this kit is used for estimation of uric acid. This kit used for estimation of glucose. By this you can measure various biochemical parameters in the biological samples such as plasma, serum, urine, saliva, so on. By this you can assess the effectiveness of the drug treatment. For estimation of creatinine, we need to collect the blood samples from the animals, rats. After collection of the blood samples, we need to subject for centrifugation for collection of clear supernatant serum. Here we already subjected centrifugation of collected blood samples. Here you can see the clearly separated serum from which you can separate, see, clear supernatant liquid, this is serum. For estimation of creatinine in the sample, first you need to prepare reagent solution by mixing R1 R2 reagent in equal volume. So this is the already prepared reagent solution by mixing equal volume of R1 and R2. So later on, so we mark the two Eppendorf tubes as a standard and test. Later we need to add 1 ml of reagent solution in test and standard. Then we need to add standard creatinine. Only in standard Eppendorf tubes. So later we need add collected serum sample 100 microliters. In test Eppendorf tube. Immediately you mix these two reaction solution and standard. here the creatinine present in sample is reactive with reagent solution and it's give color. The color of the mixing solution is going to be estimated by using semi-auto analyzer. Before estimation, we need to select what is the parameter we are going to estimate. This is creatinine. So here each button contains two parameters separated by one horizontal line. Whatever the parameter which is above horizontal line, okay, you need to press one time. If you are going to estimate below parameter, we need to press two times. See, this is creatinine is present below the horizontal line. We need to press two times. See, automatically the instrument asks aspirate water. So already it is distilled water. So during aspiration, we need to press this button. Automatically the instrument will give instruction to us. Aspirate sample. So that is whatever it may be, either standard or test. So now I am putting standard sample. So you need to care that the total solution need to be deep. Automatically it gives absorbance value of standard. Next, immediately you need to load the test solutions. This is test solutions by pressing this knob. Immediately it gives absorbance of test. With this, you can calculate serum creatinine by using this formula. Absorbance of test by absorbance of standard into concentration of standard in mg per dl. Finally, we got the value of creatinine in the sample in the form of mg per dl. Now, we have the absorbance value of test, absorbance value of standard. By using this formula, you can calculate the how much quantity of creatinine present in the given sample. The formula for estimation of creatinine is equal to, the formula is absorbance of test by absorbance of standard into concentration of standard. So here, this is the absorbance value of test, 0.3365 divided by 0.3263 into 2. 2 is the concentration of standard. So with this we got this value, that is 2.0625. So it is expressed in the form of mg per dl. So this is the quantity of creatinine present in the given collected blood samples. So with this, I thank to RIPER management for giving this opportunity. I thank once again. Thank you very much.